this applicant, the passport size photo here, which is rejected by SSC, other admin card, which is accepted by the SSC, though the person have applied a different exam for SSC, but one of them got rejected and one is accepted. Hello, my dear aspirant. I'm sure you must have came across this type of issues once in your life, either from your friends or by your own self. I know it's very hard and pain to even feel when you have done really well in your preparation for the whole year but got rejected before the exams. But I'm telling you, this type of issues can be solved or corrected through your self-awareness during the time of your application form. Today, in this video, I will show you through the example of my students' application forms which are rejected by SSC because of this very issue. One of the major here, I said in the main reason why SSC reject your application form is because of this one, invalid photo or signature. After being rejected, you have no idea where it went wrong, whether it is by your photo or by your signatures. Eventually, you got frustrated, dejected, and even at some point of time, you even think of giving up. So in future, in order to avoid or be careful not to commit this type of mistakes, watch till the end of the video to understand the cause fully. Here I have shown you the example of three of my students' application form which are rejected by SSC. If you see the similarity between these three applicants, you will find that their face is not fully seen in the passport size photo. And in the next slide here, if you see these applicants, this applicant, the passport size photo here, which is rejected by SSC, other admin card, which is accepted by the SSC, though the person have applied a different exam for SSC, but one of them got rejected and one is accepted. So the reason here why SSC reject is because of this passport size photo. In her passport size photo, her face is not fully seen, but on the other hand, the accepted form passport size photo may her face is fully seen. So in future, whenever you apply form for any competitive exams, make it sure that your face is fully seen in the passport size photo in order to avoid this kind of rejection. I hope you like the video. This is all for today. Thank you for watching.